Hello everyone, this is Van Hessler, and I'm here to record another episode of The World of Chub in my Let's Play Minecraft series. This is episode 9. So, I was thinking about this episode, maybe we should, I would like to finish this, you know, last we left off, we were in the process of building this wall here. I think I'd like to kind of finish that as soon as I finish loading up a little bit here. Man, there's that elephant. Let's go ahead and just kind of turn the sounds down a little bit while it loads. Let's see. Well, let's leave hostile creatures up. But let's turn friendly creatures down and ambient environment down. We'll turn them down even more. There we go. Yeah, that works. Okay. So, here we are. There's a random little thing over there. And ow. That was close. Alright, so. Let's go ahead and do a little housekeeping here. Let's knock these things. Oops. Should not have jumped on that. Yeah, I gotta be careful about jumping on. Okay. Let's go ahead and replant this. So, anyway, so I would like to finish building that wall and then maybe expand the house a little bit. We'll see. We'll see what happens when we get there. Maybe we need to remove this this bit of stuff here and maybe make a little bit of a garden area or something. So anyways, well first thing we need to do, actually another thing I would like to do is get a grappling gun. So let's see what costs for a grappling gun. I think there's several different types. There's ropes plus one, but I like the grapple mod, the motorized grappling hook. So let's do this. Let's do this. So we need an iron pickaxe and a lead. And to get a lead, we need a slime ball and 4 string. And to make a slime ball, we need rice dough. You make rice dough and water. Rice. How do you get rice? Oh. Well, that's a mod that I literally just added. Actual additions. Not really entirely sure how to get rice, but yeah. Well, anyways. So let's. I guess really what we need to do is we just need to break these and go replant them somewhere, because I think we have enough. Just kind of jump on these a little bit. Get them to grow back into grass. And let's, don't have any wood, so I'll just go ahead and place that there for now. Alright, so we're throwing our metal up in there, whether it's undone metal or it's regular metal. Let's kind of just throw everything else up here. Need that, we need that. Do you need the portal gun? No, we don't need the portal gun. Let's leave it up there. We'll take this food. It's always good to have. Let's keep this sword, because the sword is about to turn into a fire thing. I want to keep using this sword, and maybe be able to... Okay. Alright, so... First things first, let's go ahead and head down to that dungeon down there. And to do that, I think I need to just go inside here. Yep. Alright. Although I don't have another... I think my pickaxe is about to break here. Yeah. So let's go ahead and head back up. And... Let's make a... Let's take... Let's make 2 pickaxes. Alright. Just so that... When we're stuck down there, we don't have to come back up. Alright. So, we've got this. We kind of were taken off that way. So let's go ahead and go this way. I usually normally, whenever I'm lower, I make my tunnels only one block width by 2 blocks, but just for sake of, because we're trying to dig this much more, you know what I'll do? I know what I'll do. I'll just dig straight down this way, like with this. Hit any of these ores that we see along the way. And just keep working our way down, and then when we come back, we'll dig the other side. You're a slime? I kind of need a slime. I think I know where I can go to get some slime, but... yep. That is definitely a slime. Let's see, where are you? You above us? You below us? I hear him coming over here somewhere. He's over here somewhere. Aha! Not. Where are you? Feels like it's right on top of us. We'll just keep digging this way in. A bunch of slimes, sounds like. This way? It's gonna drive me crazy. Starting to get dizzy looking for this thing. Where are you? Let's just dig down, see if there's a cave below us. I do hear a zombie. It's getting louder. Maybe I should turn those sounds down. Just slightly. Where's hostile creatures? Man! I'm at 28 and going down. Unless I come on it soon. Ah! There it is. Let's go this way. There's the slime. Well, what we need to do... need to dig our way down. There we go. That's right. Oh man, it's a hungry zombie. Gotta really kill this thing. Oh boy, it's a plains ogre. Can they get up here? Oh boy. Alright, so I should probably eat something. There's some goo. Let's eat these things. Get our health going back up for a little bit. At least. Rare slowing special creep of stalking. Oh man, I wanted to get those slimes. I'm not sure if I should risk this. Here's what I'll do. Let's get our bow and arrow out. Do we have any arrows? Oh, bummer. Well, you know what I'll do. I'll shoot this. Okay. And I'll shoot all those guys over there. What's on my, I still only have fire. Oh boy. I'm slowed. Got a lot of these things. Aha! I got one slime. I'm on fire. I hear skeletons coming. Here's what I'll do. Maybe not. Oh boy. Oh, I gotta get out of here. Huh. Well, it's something at least. Gotta get all that stuff over there. That's for sure. That's right. Anything else? Oh boy. Oh, look at that. We'll shoot that there for now. Let's go ahead and get these bushes. Might as well, right? Iron! An iron bush. That's kind of nice. Oh boy. No, don't do anything. You know you don't want to do anything to me. Great, now I gotta find a way to get out of here. Hmm. That's right. Where'd your stuff go? I'll take your stuff from you. Oh well. Let's see if I can get out of here. Oh boy. Well, let's see if we can get rid of that thing. Huh. Interesting. I guess it's a fast way to get rid of them. You know, in case you're, let's see. I had them right here, so let's just see what if they dropped anything good. I would imagine this stuff would get crushed, but huh. Well, I'm just gonna go back, head back up. I got my slime, so I'm happy. Ooh, where am I going? Head back up this direction. Okay. Where are we going? This way. This way. What is this? Anthracite ore. Huh. Let's go back this direction. Miner's Delight? Miner's Delight. What does do? Let's eat this and pick those up. See if they actually do anything. Ooh, I got a Staff of the Warlock. Interesting. Ambrosia. Mashed food. For fertilizer. Huh. Interesting. Alright. Carrying on. Should never leave the doors open. We do have a lot of rock, so that's good. I've got a zombie heart and a magical gem. Amazonite. Iron oreberry. Speaking of. I can do 9 of those and do an iron ingot. Let's go down here and check on, let's actually do this real fast. Yeah, let's just go ahead and remove all these. There we go. Alright, clearing up a little bit of space here. I got a slime pearl. So that's always handy dandy. Go ahead and eat these. That's kind of nice. Alright. Okay. So, we were going to make a grappling hook with. Do I have. Where's my string at? Not seeing it. No, no, no. There. No string there. No string there. Let's check this last place. Guess we're out of string. So we're gonna have to either. Can we make string? Is there a way to make string? You can do flax and cotton. Okay, cotton into string. That's right. So, I do have cotton. I know that. shouldn't have gotten rid of those cotton plants now. So that up there. I do have a slime ball. Okay. So let's go back to grappling. Let's go here. Let's click this one. Let's click this one. Okay. Come here again. Let's see. I need 1, 2, 3. I got 3. Or did I need 4? Oh man, I needed 4. Alright, well I guess what we're gonna do is while we wait for it to grow. Let's need to get organized here. Whoops. Okay. Let's go ahead, since we're already throwing that stuff in there. Let's throw all that up in there. That's a pearl, and that's that. Let's just throw all of our ores up in there. Let's grab anything that's up there. Anything that's in there. 12. Throw those up there. Just double check one more time. Make sure that we don't have any more string. Let's grab all that. Come over here. Okay. Let's grab all of the bones and the ores. No. Yeah, we'll grab that. Alright. Let's grab these earth crystals. Grab this stuff and this. Potash. This. We'll grab this magical gem, which we can't. Let's run back here. Let's throw this stuff up here. Okay. Oh, forgot this stuff. Magical coin, might as well. And the gunpowder. Gunpowder. Lapis lazul. Alright, now we're a little more organized here, so. Next thing we'll do is go find some way to make string. Let's see, I remember seeing that you can make string. Ball of fur. Yeah, you can make string out of wool, so the fastest way to do this would be to go find a sheep and shear it with a shearer, which we need. 1, 2. Shears. Alright. Making progress. I think I see. Let's go ahead and see if we can make our way over there. Let's just do this. Okay. Here's the sheep. Let's shear your wool. Yeah, there we go. Are you mad at me? Did I take your stuff from you? Whoopsies. That was probably not a good thing to do. But I fixed your place. Okay, well, whatever. Here's a little... Oh, there's some string right there. Why didn't I do that? Okay. Alright, since we're right here, let's go ahead and I think we have all the ingredients we need to make the grappling hook that we so desperately want. So let's take those. Let's take that. Alright, so I need a piston. And to make a piston, I need... I do have some redstone, so I need stone. So I need stone on the bottom, so 2 stone, 3 wood, no, 4 stone, 3 wood, 1 iron, 1 redstone. So I've got enough stone, so we do need some wood. So let's go punch some trees down. Let's kind of just kind of come over here. Okay. Let's hit up some of these berries real fast. I'm getting kind of hungry. Now the real question is, where did my bread go? Oh, I do need to get rid of all this stuff. Let's take all of this, and this, and this, and that, and that. Let's throw all these up there. Clear some space out. Take this, make that. Alright. Where did my bread go? I thought I had tons of bread. Must have gotten rid of it somewhere, or eaten it all. Is there more wheat in here? Yeah, there's more wheat in there. And there's no wheat in there. Is there more wheat in here? Nope, no more wheat. Okay. Well then, I'm gonna make those dough lumps. Or maybe not. I thought you could make a... yeah, wheat flour. Oh, I guess. That's how. You gotta make it into that, and then make bread. Okay. It's getting dark out. I better get back home. Shut the door. Oop. Shut the door, and go to sleep. Okay, now we can make our grappling hook mod, or thing. Okay, we do have that. We do need to make a piston. Let's see. Stone, wood, we need redstone and iron, which we have iron. We just need the redstone, which we have there. Okay, and bam. Alright, now check this out. Let's focus on a faraway point. Like that tree there. Woohoo! It's a fast way to get from place to place. Oof, yeah. And it's lagging because it's loading a bunch of new land. I'll just keep looking down. Okay. Oof. Alright, so let's see about getting some food back. Okay, I'm hungry. What's this down here? Somebody start building a mine shaft. Yeah, somebody's a cursed stone summons the remnant. Huh. Boss destroys armor. Creosote. What does creosote do? You can make torches with creosote. And is that wool? I don't know, really know why I want creosote, but that looks cool, and that looks cool. Let's kind of, let's check out this. Pulse wand. Left click to shoot a freezing magic projectile. Right click to shoot a powerful magic projectile. Okay. Let's look at the warlock. Staff of the warlock. Left click to shoot a bouncing bomb. A bouncing void projectile. And what does this do? I don't know. It summons a remnant. I think that was, I was supposed to use that. Alright. Alrighty then. So we're here. Let's shoot for there. Maybe we'll be able to cover some more land this way. Aha! Alright, so here we are. Back at home. It's pretty cool. Did it? Yeah, see, it discovered that. Well, it discovered that land where. Well, maybe not. There's a millionaire village there. And I think I went this way up here to this place. And it kind of half discovers that land. And I am running out of health. Oof. So, let's go ahead and head back inside. And grab the bread. And eat the bread. No. Okay, so we made that. Next thing to do is to finish our wall. Which shouldn't be that hard to do. Let's make it up to here. Yeah, that seems about right. Now the only thing, the only problem with this is that spiders will still be able to climb this wall. So we'll have to deal with that as we get to it. But once we finish this wall, we'll be able to have a little more security. There we go. I think I'm lagging because I need to turn my render distance down a little bit. Well. Maybe not, maybe that wasn't why. Need to make a shovel. Be faster than doing all this, that's for sure. Okay. Eventually. Let's see. Yeah, eventually I'll be able to, let's see, it goes to here. That's the cornerstone. I'll clear all this out with the dirt and all that. I thought I had more stone than that. Maybe I'll make a door in this wall. Okay. Alright, so our wall is complete now. And I just have to make sure that I light up every bit of this area. So that nothing can spawn inside of it. So we'll start with lighting the wall itself. Uh-oh. There's a little spot down there. Okay. Next thing we'll do is we'll light the outside of the wall. Okay. That way it's a little bit more easily recognized, and not only that, but there won't be any monsters spawning close by. Okay. Let's do one right there, up there, down there. All right. Where'd this go? Where did that come from? Oh, yeah. Huh. Forgot I did that. Okay. Alright. So now that that's done, I guess, my goal has been accomplished for this episode, so I guess I will call it an episode. And, thanks for watching. Yeah, next time hopefully we'll get into micromanaging of the estate, trying to get it a little fixed up, a little nicer. So we'll see though. Oh man, I need to figure out a way to light up better. Do a little grass mowing here. Yeah, actually let's take a look. See how we can light stuff up a little better. Lamps. Let's look at lamps. Okay, maybe we should. We could do a redstone lamp, but I always feel like those are pretty dim and mostly used for signals and stuff. A runic lamp. What about light? We could use fire, but that's kind of rough. A magnum torch. I think this is a good thing. Let's see. It's from extra utilities. So I need wood, potion of healing. Wait, what does a magnum torch do? I think that's an extra utilities. I think there's a book for that. How do I make a chandelier? Ooh, I have to have diamonds? That could be rough. Oh, here we go. Let's go back to Are you tired of putting down fuels of ugly torches? With this one, very expensive torch, you can prevent all mobs from spawning within 64 block radius regardless of light level. That might be nice. That might be what I'm looking for here. Yeah. But to do that, it's kind of expensive. I need at least 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 diamonds. I need to make a potion of healing and a potion of regeneration. And I need. So, 5 times 2 is 10, so I need 10 gold. Yeah. Yeah, okay, well, we'll get there when we get there. Meanwhile, let's watch the beautiful sunset. And, yeah, those are not good things. Anyways, alright, well, thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed, and tune in next time. And if you liked it, subscribe. Thanks.